I spend my days floating around, head in the bubbles and my feet on the ground. But there is more to me than just my name. Give me a chance and I could change the game. And maybe one day, Mr. Krabs, you'll say, the Krusty Krab's yours, it's your lucky day. That is what I've always wanted. Then I can finally say I've done it. Let me have adventure, be a contender and more. I wish he'd see I'm not just the sponge next door. There's gotta be a better way, a way to save this town I love. But how can I stop the end of the world? Am I just a simple sponge? If I'm a sponge, it's what I wanna be. There isn't anyone who stretches like me. Employee of the month 2 years in a row. Undisputed master of my own dojo. And everyone here knows that they can depend on this expert jellyfisher who's a trusted friend. I can eat a lot of ice cream. I can even play my nose like. Let me have adventure, be a contender and more. I'm not just the sponge next door. I wish that I could turn back time. I never thought my world could end. I only wanna hang out with my friends. But fear, I fear, is dragging us down. And now there's panic that's run amok in my simple town. Just give me adventure, I'm a contender and more. I will show I'm not just the sponge next door. I'm gonna find a better way, a way to save the life I love. And I am gonna stop the end of the...
No! You're just a simple sponge.
You're wrong, Mr. Krabs. I'll find a way to stop that volcano from erupting.
You are still a simple sponge.
I'll use science, like Sandy said. I'm gonna need her on the team.
'Cause you're just a simple sponge.
And Patrick, too. He's super strong. We'll be the best team ever. Sandy's brains, plus Patrick's brawn, plus my...
Yes, a very simple...
I'm not sure what my thing is, but that won't stop me when the going gets tough this month.